free you of this evil!
So you made it back, both of you. I am very happy to see you both in one piece. If you had lost to Flitra, who would I exact my revenge on?
Stop this!
And now, you shall feel my pain!
I do not think so. You shall not destroy my precious vessel.
Olga?
At last, my plan is realized.
I am the true god, the embodiment of the wheel of life. At last, you have passed my trials. Redeemer Asura. You have defeated the will of the planet and proved yourself worthy. Who are you? I
am the true god.
True?
Yes.
I am the guide of all beings. The one who bestowed mantra upon your ancestors.
Will
give birth to Flitra and scattered the Goma around this world to test you,
all to shape you into a suitable vessel. The one who controls the planet is the one fit to guide it.
There's a reason why you must continue to climb, isn't there?
You!
Trials? Impossible. Our battle just now.
Everything is as I had intended it.
Now give me your hand, Redeemer Asura.
Receive the mantra's power,
and with it,
create a new world order.
too powerful. I don't care.
Come on, come on. In that case, I shall bring an end to this world and begin it anew.
One who can save this world.